Guys, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Kileni, para los que no me conocen, and thank you guys for watching this video today. On today's video, by the title, ya saben que voy a estar hablando about the new collection of I Lost Her He with ColourPop of the lip piece. I'm super excited because every time they came out with a lipstick, I've actually gotten it myself. The first collection that they ever came out with, yo hice un video as well, and it was really, really, like, a lot of you guys watched it. I guess you guys like those type of videos, so I hope you guys like this one. Les voy a dejar el link right down below. I'm gonna leave the link of that first video of the first collection that they ever came out with, and in case you guys want to take a look at it. But on today's video, we're going to be talking about the part numero dos that she came out with, and this is it. This is the collection. It's three lippy coming in a very beautiful mauve looking box with like gold designs, and it says I love Sir He to X ColourPop. And me encanta la cajita. It's super, super cute. I can't remember if the last collection came in a box. I don't think so. I think they came individually, which is really nice for this. I don't know if you actually, I don't know now, because I did buy all three of them last time, and they did not come in a box. So this is nice, nice upgrade for them to come all together in a box, because you can give this as a gift, you know? Really nice. Inside of this box, we have a gloss, a metallic lip, and a matte, which is like a great combination of all pretty much all lipsticks out there right now. And when you open up the box, tenemos los tres pintalabios aquí dentro. We have the three lippies right here. We have the gloss, which is called Atole. We have the metallic lip, which is called Coquette. I think Coquette, might be wrong. And we have the liquid lipstick that is called Softy. I actually, today is Christmas Eve, you guys, by the way, and I'm over here recording, but I actually used this tonight, and I'm in love. I love it. I've been into glosses lately a lot, and this was just like the perfect gloss, really. And I love Sir He. I really love her. I think she's amazing, and you know, her lips are bomb as hell. And you know, I saw this color she was wearing, it I think it was yesterday or something, and I was like, I cannot wait to review this. I need to wear this. So I'm so sorry, guys, I gave in and I totally put this on today, but I'm gonna do it again in front of the cameras for you guys, so you guys see how it looks on me. But let's get this video started. Well, let's get these swatches started. So I'm going to start with Atole. Atole is a gloss, and it is kind of like a pinkish with gold glitters inside. I was kind of skeptical about it at first, solo porque yo no me pongo así como que glossy, como que pintalabio gloss con brillos. I'm not into that, but I put this on tonight and I was really, really amazed and how beautiful it is. So I actually closed up the camera because I wanted to like really like show you guys how it looks. I'm going to line my lips first with a brown lip. Voy a ponerme la línea en el labio con un lápiz marrón, just because I really like how it looks with that. So vamos a delinearnos los labios. Ya que tengo el labio delineado, now that I have my lips underlined, I am going to go ahead and put the Atole on my lips. Get ready, guys, porque esta vaina está hermosa. So this is what Atole looks like. I am obsessed, you guys. De verdad, te lo juro, tú necesitas este gloss. Like, you need it. Like, if you don't like gloss, te va a gustar esta vaina, because it's so beautiful. I paired it with my lip liner from J. Cal Beauty. Este delineador es marrón. It's like the perfect liner for it. Your lips will look like all plump and like big and beautiful. And you guys know, like, I love Sarah He. She has like, I love her lips. I really do. They're like full and like, you know, I just love this gloss so much. Literally. Y mis labios que son super, super secos. Like, I'm really bad. Like, when it comes down to gloss, I have to be careful with which one I use, because they dry out my lips real quick. And this one just, like, really moisturizes it. It keeps it really nice and, like, you know, glossy. De verdad que yo no tengo más nada que decirle about this gloss other than you need it, you might want it, because it's bomb as hell. And de verdad, ya eso fue, no más nada. Si ustedes lo quieren comprar, ya es cosa suya. Es súper barato, súper económico, $6. I'm obsessed with it. I love it. Okay, so now that we took that beautiful gloss off, I am going to move on to the next lippy. It is going to be this El Metallico. It is called Coquette. I think I'm saying it right. If I'm not, you know, correct me, but I think I'm saying it right. It says Coquette, and it is a metallic lipstick. Honestly, I am not into metallics really, so I'm not expecting so much of this lipstick, just because me personally, I'm not into those type of lipsticks. Pero vamos a tratarlo. Let's see how it looks on my skin tone. Let's see how, what I feel about it, como me gusta. So yeah, but this lipstick, it is like a reddish with like pinkish tone, I would say. I know, it is really cute. The color is nice. I can imagine it would be kind of beautiful just as a matte color, but yeah. So this is what Coquette looks like. I'm actually not mad about it at all. Esto me grita como que año nuevo, you know, New Year's Eve party. It's very like, you know, metallic, but it's like very reddish, burgundy, pinkish tone. It's very beautiful. Oh, crrr, I see you. I love Sir He with this color. Very nice, very nice. I like it. The application was nice. It's not drying on the lips. It's very smooth and soft. So, que no te seca los labios. Okay. I see you. My lips are kind of crying already. Like, estos labios no están hechos para hacer lip swatches. Oh, my goodness. Moving on to the last lipstick. It is a matte lip. This is called Softy. It's very beautiful. This is my kind of shade that I be wearing all the time. Me encanta este color. Es como los colores que yo siempre me pongo. Es como que like rosadito. It's like a mauve-y pinkish with a brown undertone probably. Beautiful color. You guys, this color. I knew I was gonna love it, but wow, my goodness, but wow, it's so beautiful. Que hermoso color. Está precioso. Está hermoso. Oh my god. I'm sorry that I had to be a little crazy back there, but oh my god, this color, de verdad, que está precioso. And it's not sticky at all. Barely any color comes out. Obviously, a little bit comes out, but nothing like crazy. So I guess it's really good maybe when you go out to eat or anything or drink. It's not gonna come out as easy. Bueno, señores, we are done with the lip swatches and the review from the I Love Sir He collection numero 2 with ColourPop. I love, 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 love them a lot. If I had to pick a number one, it would have to be Atole. Like, I'm really, really think, I don't know, I'm not so sure if they sell them separately or no, but if I had to go with one, would have to be this one. It's beautiful. It is a beautiful gloss, not drying on the lips, like I said, super moisturizing, and just bomb AF. Y tú lo necesitas. That's it. If I have to go with a number 2, I would go with this one that I have on my lips right now, which is Softy. It is a beautiful liquid matte lipstick. Not drying, not sticky, very nice to